the man to watch. In wonderful form, can he add to his goal-scoring haul today on EA TV? Something we say every day of the week, don't we? It's a beautiful day for football in Manchester at the Etihad Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester City versus Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Well, Derek, you can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game.
Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson between the posts. Manuel Akanji plays with Emery Laporte in central defence. Bernardo Silva plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of the park. And providing the main goal-scoring threat today is Erling Haaland. The initial 11 for Wolves. Joao Moutinho starts alongside Ruben Neves in the centre of midfield, and lining up through the middle in attack today, Raul Jimenez.
Ederson, number 2, Kyle Walker. Number 25, Manuel Akanji. Number 14, Eric Laporte. Number 8, Ilkay Gundogan. Thank you, Etihad Stadium. Enjoy the game.
And now they get the ball rolling. Sergio Gomez. It's with Gundogan. And a tidy challenge. Ruben Neves. Well, it's tight at the top and extremely tense, just as we would want it, Stuart.
Well, it looks like being a very close race for the title, doesn't it? There's nothing to choose between the teams, but can one of them just go on a great run and pull away?
And the advantage is with City. Grealish. Foden. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Morgan Gibbs-White. Promising attack, this. And not an effort that will live long in the memory.
Defenders would be relieved, because that was a good chance. From that sort of distance, he should really be hitting the target. It was a really poor attempt in the end.
Well, not many would debate the point that Erling Haaland is a joy to watch whenever he's out there on the pitch. But what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, how can you stop him? If you get too tight, he'll use the space behind you, drop off, and he'll turn and run at you. Add that to his movement in the box, and you can see why he scored so many goals.
Beautifully disguised ball. It could be from the back.
Take another look at this pass from Haaland. He has so much vision, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Goal for Manchester City.
Get us moving. moving again. Certainly a swift response required after the setback. Ruben Neves. Now with Jimenez. And slipped through beautifully. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Laporte. De Bruyne now. Manuel Akanji. It's a promising City move.
DOM, please turn your lights off.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Walker, played into the centre. Well, they couldn't quite get the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it's ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Determined defending. Corner to City as they look for more. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Really vital interception here. Grealish. On to De Bruyne. Inching towards the break, and City in front here. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your assessment as regards their performance.
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
And Martinho with it. And here's Semedo. Sarabia. And return to Semedo. And he takes on the shot. Goalkeeping, real concentration. Corner to Wolves as they look to get back into this game. Not all that convincing defensively. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Silva. Ronaldo Silva distributing intelligently. Nobody there to pick him up in the centre.
Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
And taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Morgan Gibbs-White. Neves.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. But I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
Wolverhampton Wanderers goal.
And so the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at the Etihad. So back underway here into the second half. Bernardo Silva.
Big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Manchester City taking on Leicester City. Possession again. Sarabia. Jack Grealish. Now Holland. Oh, tremendous vision. Bernardo Silva. He did what he had to do defensively. Chance to play it in. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Jack Grealish. That's a useful cross. The chance. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers taking on Leeds United.
That should be a tasty encounter.
And a good finish here, Stewart. Unable to close down the shot. Foden. An effective challenge. Oh, lovely ball. Yes. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Fifteen minutes left for play. Oh, he's given the ball away. Making progress. A bit lively given the pressure. Silva. Walker now. Laporte. Clean challenge.
through to the keeper then.
Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better.
Morgan gives White. And on the ball, Sarabia. Also Semedo. On to Moutinho. Sarabia.
Could reduce the deficit.
Oh, that's really high-class goalkeeping. Substitution time it is here. Haaland. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. And Gomez. And players waiting at the far post. It didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. And that is that. Full time here and a win for City. Your verdict.
Well, Derek, it's a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
Well, Erling Haaland performing in line with our general expectations, I think it's fair to say.
Well, he should be pleased with himself today because he performed really well, he scored a good goal and they won the game. An excellent day all round.